Introducing the all-new Corolla.
In the past, the ships are supposed to be sent out when they're fumigated. One, they're not. They're being fumigated while the employees are working on the ship. I don't think that's very, without hazmat gear. We have a great concern over that. Second thing is when they fumigated at the dock. I tried to get the port employees to come to the news center and give an interview, but they're scared. They don't want any repercussions.